Hey everybody, I'm Blitz, welcome back.
Welcome back to Don't Starve.
Whee! Today we're gonna do... Oh! There's some clouds. How can you see clouds at night? Let's get in here. Yep, yep, there we go. Okay, so it's nighttime, it's almost daytime. Ta-da, it's daytime. We found this really stinking cool island last time. Oh, I was wondering how we got the raft in the middle, but it's that biome. Got it now. Okay, so we got ourselves a science machine. We got our open chest. We're running low on the El Fudo. That's Spanish for food in Blitz's non-Spanish speaking Spanish. And we kind of need to start getting some other resources up, trying to move in some more of these things around. We could maybe get the beehive. There's a bee over here. We can trap some critters, but we do have the stinking monkeys up here, which are slightly irritating. Ooh. Shell. We could, you know, go ahead and kill the monkeys. Excuse me. Why can I not pick up the... You have to dig it up? Okay, that's a little strange. Okay, so this monkey is gonna have a problem with us. It's day four, we're in it. About day, what is it, day eight is when the little turd nuggets come around and attack you. And by the turd nuggets, I mean the dogs. We have the bees that are down here too. Okay, we need some food. Let's go into the, let's see. But we make another axe. Okay, cool. And now we're gonna hit four and we're gonna use the axe. We're gonna jump on here. I'm gonna collect some trees and collect some stuff out here. That sounds like a fun idea. I don't remember if I said I was gonna do anything off camera from last episode. Let's take it out. Let's take it down. Oh, you can't make it around the tree. Okay. Oh man, these things are so amazing. Let's check, does this give us anything besides just grass? No, it doesn't. And these mangroves should grow back, I'm guessing, from the stump. I'm not positive on that. I'm hoping, fingers are crossed that it is that way. Okay, and these are waterlogged. Get it? They're logs and they have water in them, so they're waterlogged. No, it's just what it's called. Okay, chop you down, tree. It's a good day to harvest some wood. I like having a pointer. These things take forever to chop down, too. You get a lot of sticks from it. It's good stuff. Take you down too. Can't really see you, can I? That's better. Da-da! And the bingo was his name-o. Can you go ahead and pick that up for me? Thank you very much. Perfect, man. So cool. And we got water out here too. I wanna put down some of those, what are they? The muscle things? I forget what they're called. I think that's the max grown-up tree. Oh, got this? Good job. And I'm gonna leave these because they look a little smaller. Just leave the small ones, let them grow up a little bigger, become big trees, nice trees, friendly trees. Okay, those look pretty good. That is awesome. I am super pumped about having this biome right next to our house. That is so nice. Okay, everything looks to be explored now except the far toppity lefty corner. We'll go look at that quick. I was hoping there was some kind of unique mob to this thing, but... Oop, tree grew. That was... Okay, that was from a root. So we're good on that. Everything looks fine and dandy up in this away. Awesome. So, there's a monkey. I don't know what to do with these monkeys. Half of me wants to kill them. We can avoid them. If we get them to throw one poop at us, we should be able to avoid them. I want to build these traps up to catch these guys, but I don't want to in the same vein because the monkeys will steal it. So, I don't know what to do. I guess we can put them down here and the monkeys shouldn't come down here. Yeah, I don't have any more wood. Okay, let's set the trap up right here on top of this one. And that should be fine for right now. Grab the seed. Okay, and I could eat them, but I don't want to. Let's see. We could go ahead and get these so we can get mussels. I wonder if there's mussels out there. So let's look at the mussel stick. It should be under the food section. Mussel stick. We need one seafood. I'm going to go ahead and make another boat. I'm going to go ahead and go grab some more bamboo and then we can make another boat. Let's jump some... Let's see, do we want to jump some stuff in there? Nah, we got plenty of space. Hello. Okay, so we're gonna have to go into the one area I don't want to go to, which is the monkey biome, jungle biome. Pick up these, get some seeds in the volcano. magma pile. Grab these two. Whoop. Okay. That's most excellent. There's a snakes. They're sleeping. Monkey. Shoot. I need like a... If I chop this down, how much stuff do I have? Okay, that should be enough. I'm wondering if I can get some bananas. Okay. No bananas. Oh, what is that? Flower? Petals. We'll eat them. Stupid snakes. We successfully avoided the monkeys following us. I have an egg. We can cook up the egg. Oh yeah, there's a snake. Okay. Ah, get wrecked. Okay, die and die. Aw, oh, now I aggro these two. Should I kill them? What is that? Yeah, gotcha. Perfect. Okay, that was great. Uh-oh, is it getting nighttime? What are these? That looks kind of creepy. I don't know what that is. There's a monkey. He likes me. Hopefully he'll go home. Oh, I was gonna grab two of these. I got plenty of time. Grab that quick. And grab this one. Ha! Ah, he didn't see me! Ah! Run away! Oh no, he didn't see me. Okay, I'm fine. We're good. I'm gonna go ahead and grab that. I'm gonna come down here. Just, oh, I should kill him. Hey! Dingus, come here. Hey! Or not. Grab the seed, and I'll go grab the other one. Man, that was an interesting day. Kind of nice. Okay, let's put in some... Not... Yeah, we'll do wood here. We'll hold off. Just... Oh, yeah. Woohoo! Gotcha! Set the trap again. Perfect. Okay. We're getting nighttime. We really need to eat here now. Okay, we'll do two. That seems to work. I'm gonna cook up the egg. I'm gonna cook up all these seeds. Probably gonna eat them up nicely. Why wouldn't you guys be mad at me if I actually died of hunger? Can I cook the egg again? Yay! And murderize the crab. Weehee! Oh, fishy morsels. You're so tasty. Okay, so we're kind of short on food still. Let's put these in here. Alright, what's next? You can make a boat, you can make the raft. I do want to make that so we can go out a little more. There's the endothermic fire. Okay, should we try... I need to look up the wall on the wiki, because I think that's not a new thing. I feel like that would be fine to do. Let's look it up on the wiki to see what it's for. Because if I could get away and not having the monkeys follow me back home all the time, I think that'd be a good thing. I guess I could try it, but I don't want to waste a bunch of resources. We need to make a shovel. If I can, I don't have enough flint. I don't have enough stuff for tonight. Hmm. Rocks. Yeah, those are the things I need. I wanted to search all around this island, see what's over on the sides, and I wanted to put in the, is it food station? Food. And it is the mussel stick, so I need to get the seaweed for that. Basic farm, we can get that going. There's an improved farm. Okay, so we're going to put down a brand new boat. We're going to craft that over here since we have another boat in the middle. Oops. Like this, place that down. Cool. Let's jump on and let's go see if we can find some seaweed. There's some mussels right there. Cool. So we're going to figure out how to use this mussel stick. It's a real big area that's open. I bet that leads somewhere else, doesn't it? Already taken that. Okay. Hello, fish. I think there's fishing poles if I kill a bunch of spiders, too. Really? Why is there nothing around here? This is kind of weird. There's no big waves I can surf. Oh, here we go. Let's grab this. There's got to be another island close. Should we just explore for a little minute? I think we will. There's gotta be something close here. There you go. So this is a double biome to one too. Stay away from me, fish! Nice, look at this. So there's a bunch of yams here, I bet. Ooh, let's get out. So, and that's like right next to it too. There's a lot of cool stuff here. There's a lot of spiders on this island. There's a rock. I hear bees, too. Yep. There's some sweet potatoes. I guess I could eat these. Nasty. Oh, that was really good for health. And we can get some flint. Okay, we'll do that. I hope these grow back. I'm not sure if they do or not. Grab the flint. Take this. This is quite the area here. I've always kind of thought you guys suggested way, way back in the day that you could maybe place rafts down to make like a bridge. I wonder if that would be something possible to do. So I could make a bridge from this island to this island and one up to there again, so you wouldn't even have to jump in a boat. There's another mangrove forest. Wow. Okay. So that's really cool. I'm gonna grab this guy. I hope those yams or sweet potatoes grow back. Potatoes. Boil them, mash them, stick them in a stew. Sweet potato stew sounds horrible. Actually, stew in general. I don't mind stew, it's like roast. Roast is the nasty thing. Okay, this would be a good place to get a bunch of grass to bring back home if we needed to. I don't think we will, though. Wow. This is not really what I was expecting to do today. But that's okay. I'm gonna grab a bunch of these so I can eat them for the next week. Hopefully. They'll probably spoil in a day or two. Okay. And I think that might be everything in this little grassland biome. I'm gonna move my mouse to the side so you guys don't have to see it. And then I'll probably bring it back in to point you. Oh look, here's a tree here. And here's a flower. Okay, I'm gonna go to the top left. We're gonna go through the jungle. Here's the jungle, baby. It's halfway through day. Can I make a pick? I can. Take these out while I can. Got it. Perfect. Let's take you down. I already have a pick. Whoopsies. Oh, this would be a good area to actually get bananas and stuff so the monkeys weren't stealing them. So it doesn't look like there's any monkeys here. Monkey. And there's spiders. Very nice. Here's the last one I saw. Okay, take this out. Hmm. Cool biome. Cool place here. Go to the top left just to make sure there's nothing else. So there was that one weird area that we saw. Okay, I don't think there's... Yeah, there's nothing else here. Cool. Let's take out a couple trees. I guess one's all I can pick or all I can do. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. There's the stupid spiders. Where's my machete? Whoa, 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 whoa! Nope. Ha! Get wrecked. Gotcha. Okay, let's go grab these, get out of here before something bad happens, like spiders and all sorts of nasties happen in the middle of the night. I'm gonna avoid that. Let's go get back to our boat. This is cool. I'm glad I explored a little bit more to find this. Because we now have a spot. Oh, there's bees here. I did not see a beehive. Because I didn't fully explore this area. There's the beehive. A lot of bees. A buzz, a buzz, a buzz is the bee. Whoop. Okay. And I didn't really grab anything to do tonight while I'm back at home either. Oh yeah, I did. I got the muscle stick. Can I make the muscle stick? I can't, because we have to have the thing. Drive the boat. Okay. Should be able to go straight to the left and then up a little bit. Make sure. Just a little more. Oh, we already got that one. Okay. Almost night. We should have enough to make the mussels stick, and there were mussels right outside of our house. Now, do these guys come out in dusk, whatever it is? I don't know. Okay, let's grab that. Grab this, and I think I need to go north now. Or whatever way is up. Yeah, let's go straight up. Okay. Okay, so there are little critters here. Little wobsters. How do I trap it? What a wascally wobster. Little bit of, what's his face? Wascally Wabbit. Elma Fudd. Let's bring this onto the other side over here. And we'll come up here. And it's so dark with 30. There's our basket, our trap basket. And we can exit our basket. Let's click check that. Got it. Put you back down. That's been a good one for us. Okay. We're good. So let's open the chest. We're going to put in our extra gold and nuggets in there. Put the tree seeds in. I guess they could do the petals because that turns into like a gooey mush thing. Wish you can combine picks, but you can't, it seems. Food is doing well. Let's start up the fire and we can do some cooking. Ah, here's an idea. We'll bait it. We'll definitely catch one then. And we can turn that into a cooked crab. Go ahead and eat that up. Cool. Let's cook up some sweet potatoes. Good. That'll do it. 143, that's pretty close. I guess we could do the seeds here. Do I have any turds? I wonder. Is there any turds in the chest? There are no turds in the chest. Okay. So let's get us going with the whole food situation. What? Just had a bunch of that. Oh, you're kidding me. I should have picked it when I was over at that other island. I don't have any poop either. Oh, I could make a bedroll, couldn't I? It's like structures, is that in here? There's the hay wall. What is that? Wild horse house? What does that do? Bird cage. Bird is the word. Wooden flooring, sandcastle. Okay, so there is a bed somewhere. There's dress, we can make a new hat. What is that? Chimenea? Sand and limestone. That must be for cooking or something. The thermic fire. Miner's hat. Bottle lantern. Oh, cool. Ocean goo. I don't really want to explore at night. Okay, it might be in here. Armored boat. No, it definitely wouldn't be in there. Survival. Birdcage net. Fishing rod. Umbrella. Honey thing. Healing salve. Anti-venom. Compass. Stone. Thatch pack. Piggyback. So that's a straw roll. Okay, so the straw roll is to skip the night, right? And you can use it maybe one time? Tent. That skips the night too. Siesta lean-to, I think, skips the day. And a palm leaf hut. Escape the rain mostly, so that skips a rainy time. So let's make up a tent. Let's make up a straw roll first, and then we can go for a tent. How many did that take? I don't even remember which one it was. Survival. Okay. In case I need to, we're gonna... How do you use this? Oh, you just right-click on it to sleep. Okay, so you don't place it down. Did I make enough food for today? Or, no. I should've. Okay, so that's cool. Let's go... That's not been used yet. Let's go chop down some... vine stuff. Don't have a pick. I wish I could get a monkey up in the house. Be my friend and attack these guys. Are you kidding me? That broke down right away? Oh, you just ate the berries off of it. What is this thing? Activate touchstone. Nope. Examine. What an odd looking stone. That might have been a really bad idea. What was that? Oh, cool. Caps lock does something neat. Okay, I want to check out what's up here, too. There's another monkey house. Wow. So many monkeys. I want to chop down a tree. And hopefully I pick up some banana. I need a banana. They haven't been on me, so I think that might work. Let's go chop down this one, because it's big. I want to map out the outside of my island here. So we have a lot of different biomes. Still no bananas? We got egg out of that one. Am I missing it? I don't know where to get bananas. It's day 6, we already have our shell suit up. Okay. There's a mushroom. Ah, there's the bananas. So I could get a friendly monkey. if there's such a thing. Little turd nugget's still gonna steal the food, that's for sure. Okay, we don't need to chop that one down. Let's explore this little bit down here. I'm hoping there's the aisle of some sort of, what are they called? The pig dudes. Hoping there's a pig dude on here somewhere. Does not appear to be a pig dude. Chopped up these rocks. This is a nice biome. I like this one. Kind of tiny for our needs, but it's kind of nice too. Definitely not as cool as the mangrove one that we can get all sorts of good resources out of. Should be able to get good food though, which is always nice. Okay, we'll take you, we'll take the flower. Get our sanity up if we had any problems with it. I should maybe make another, let's do it. Let's make another machete. That'll be good. Where to go? Okay. One, we'll right click that. We need to get a few more of these. Do I have enough of the vines? Do I have enough vines? That's a good question. Now the music stopped. I don't like that. Alright. Hey! Congratulations, us. We got a new tree. How much is left on this? 70%. Let's take a second to cut this guy down. There's the music again. Come on, buddy. Oh, there's a poisonous snake. Nope. Ho ho. That was almost sheer death. Oh, I got it. Okay. I don't even care that I got hit. I killed the bad one. I'm gonna pick that up and bring that home. It's getting close to nighttime. I need to make a shovel too so I can pick some of this stuff and the other thing. Oh, great. I do have a banana. Let's store this. Okay, I'm gonna give you a banana. Haha! Can't have that. Yes! Okay. Hey, buddy. Ding dong, come here. I want you to go kill him. Or not, you're just gonna go to bed because it's gonna be late. Okay. You dig in. That's fine. We do get another crab. Let's keep that. Okay, I want to put this in our... I'm going to store that as long as we have friendly monkey here. Most cool. Alright, let's next up. Let's make sure we get this. I want to build the food muscle stick. I still didn't get enough vines. Let's go get a vine. Where's the closest one? Right there. Uh-oh. I don't want to be caught out here. I gotta go back. I don't see any close. Oh, come on. Hey, 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 hey. You can go to sleep over here, little monkey friend. Yeah, come on over. I'll make you a nice fire. Very nice. And I might as well put some jungle seeds in here. Okay, that'll be good. Let's cook up our crab, murderize his face off. Eat that. Good job. Cook the egg. Lay down, little monkey. It'll be good in the morning. Trust me. Trust Uncle Blitz. There you go, you big fella. Okay, we can do one more of these. Sweet potatoes are really nice. Cool. As long as he's sleeping, I was gonna say, we might want to put down a crab thing. Let's pick that up again. Cause he's gonna die. Our buddy's gonna die. Set that down. We're gonna bait it with some food. I think I can bait the spiders, too. Might be a good idea to do. I want to get the spider webs out of them. I didn't get enough to build the next thing. Oh well. I build more tools. I should build a shovel. Where's the shovel? Luxury axe, machete, pickaxe, shovel. Do I have one? I do. I have a full shovel. Okay. I need to get the other thing. What is it called? Pitchfork. Cool. Okay, So let's get a chunk of dirt. We're going to bring that dirt back down. Let's use this. And I wonder if we can dig that up. Okay. I got wet. I guess I'm going to take right here. Let's take a, like, four of them. Three and four. Good job. And we'll take these back home. I don't know what that's for. It looks kind of awesome, though. Kind of excited about that. We'll switch to this guy. Want to, like, move on here? So we can get a spider out. Come on. You just went back home. Come here. Come on. There we go. Are you kidding me? Come on, monkey. You're supposed to attack this thing. There we go. Uh-oh. Stupid monkey, throw poop at it. Nice bite. That's perfect. That's perfect. Nope. Come on. I need that silk. They're gonna pick it up. Let's just drop the extra wood. Stash that. Where am I gonna stash it? Right here. Okay. Gotcha. Monster meat. So that worked pretty good. I got one piece of silk out of the two pieces of silk. That's awesome. It's almost daytime. We got bees way down here. It's halfway through day. Let's store this. We're gonna store that in. I still didn't get my stupid vine. Let's go get some vines. Gotta find them. Find them to find them. If I wait until this grows a little bigger, you guys have said that I can use it. I'm gonna pick up this. Okay. I'm gonna pick up all these. Like, this one's bigger. I don't know what tier it is yet. It looks bigger than the last one. You stupid critters. They really like these things. Okay, I need to put this in. Let's go. I'm gonna go. Oopsies. I guess I killed them all. Very good. I'm gonna swap down the berry bush. I have to fertilize this. I think I can do that with petals, if you guys have said. Let's put. Let's grab this. And we're gonna make an area. I don't know, right in here. He just stole it. You jerk. That's why I didn't want to bring you down here. You're going to steal my stuff. Plant this right here. Come on. Green, plant. Good job. Can't believe you stole it. Yeah, throw poop at me. I gotta fertilize this, so throw poop at me. Haha! Get a big steamer in there, huh? You're done. You're done, son. You're stuck in the corner. Cut you off. Ah, I got what I wanted out of you anyway. You're kidding me. I need my boat down here. Yeah, I'm gonna trap you. And get you stuck in the corner. There it is. You're done now. Oh, come on. Come back here. It's some monkey trouble. You're done. Come back. Playing hard to get, are we? I got... Oh, come on. No! He's faster than me. You jerk face. Get back here. Oh. You're just laughing at me now. Well, that's a spoiled friendship. Now you're gonna try to steal that, huh? You can't do that. Wow. Hmm. Okay. That's cool. I got his poop. That's what I wanted. Can't steal my raft, can you? Nope. Okay. Day 8 is the next day. Oh, wow, we're out of time, too. Shoot, I didn't see that. I was too busy having fun. Pick up the waterlogged manure. Gross. Let's go fertilize up this. And I guess we'll be a little long today. That's fine. Let's put some stuff in our bag. In here, like niter. And now we can make the muscle stick. Aha! Muscle stick. Bloop. Okay, let's go put the muscle stick in the muscle hole. If I can figure out how to do that. It'll be down here. Where our jeep is. Here's our jeep. Drive the raft. Cool. Muscle stick, muscle stick. Plant stick. Alright, well that was slightly entertaining. Look at this. Haha! Wait. Yeah. That'll probably be the thumbnail for the video. Ooh, hiccup! Okay, get out of here. Man. Kinda bothers me that the guy stole my trap and left. We're getting close to the end of the day, and I'm not sure what else to do for this video. I'm gonna place these in here, we're gonna store them up. We can make more tools. Or the razor, I don't care about that. We can refine up some boards and make another one, that might be a good idea. Then I can probably take these back. Okay, refine, make some boards. 2 and 3. Then we're gonna do a structure. And at the top of El Structural Listo, we have the chest. Like that. Cool, so we got extra room in there. I'm gonna grab the seed because it's always nice. Nice of them to glitch through each other, that's really cute. It's getting late, it'll be dark soon. It bothers me. Let's take this. Cool. And I guess we're gonna pick up these two just for funsies right now. Grab that bush, grab this bush. And I wanna see how close I can place them once the darkness shows up. So I'm gonna add the fuel. And I'm gonna place these right on the edge of the light. Those are sticks. Place these, like, I don't know, right here. And directly below it, right there. Cool. So now I have a little farm of those going up. We're making it. We have our berry bush down here. That should be nice and toasty warm. We got our bedroll that we made. We have our petals that I could eat to gain some stuff back. Don't really have that much food. I got plenty of soybeans things. Sweet potatoes. 1, 2, and 3. Eat those up. I'm gonna cook these if I press the right button. I always get the left and right buttons confused in this game. 5, cool. Let's eat these. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Cool, so we got plenty of food, and I think this is gonna be the point where I end the episode. We'll pick back up tomorrow in the same exact place, and pressing the wrong buttons back and forth like a boss. You know, ahead and click that. And that's gonna do it. So guys, thank you for watching, and keep your stick on the ice. We'll catch you next time.